Takong mga Cosmelands. We're by ready then. You tell me.
So we just had MK at 313, and my conclusion is that the chili is mediocre, is not the same at all. The roasted duck and roasted pork. The roasted pork is okay, it's still not up to par with the one in Phuket. And everything is pretty so-so. The shrimp ball is nice still, but it's gone bigger from the kettle. From the menu is 6 balls, but now they have lessened it to 4 balls and still charge the same price. So it's worth probably to come here for buffet, but definitely not for a la carte. But anyway, we haven't been here for a long time. We haven't been to Phuket for a long time also, so just thought we'd come here and try it out, but not very impressed. Not at all. Soup is also pretty bland. And the sauce for the Suki sauce is definitely way below par.